I've seen mothers whose children were sick with cancer and their nose up. Remember that only the dying